She works at the same architectural firm as our latest victim, and she specializes in doors and windows.
That's how she was able to get in and out of the crime scenes.